Hello everybody, this is the Ship Modeler's Library. Today I will show you a book from Convay's History of the Ship series, The Line of Battle, the sailing warship 1650 to 1840. Although purpose-built fighting ships had existed earlier, the principal characteristics of the classic sailing warship were only defined in the mid-17th century, when combined with the novel line-ahead tactics to produce fleets of reasonably similar line of battle ships.
Thank you.
you for watching. Let me know in the comment section below which book would you like to flip through in the next edition.